What's up? What's up? It's Erin Sum here with Erin Sum Confidence Coaching at erinsum.com. I wanted to come talk to you about fear today. When you run from your fears, they will follow you. When you run straight at your fears, they will get the hell out of the way. Fears hate it when you do that. That was a quote I got last night from Jen Sincero of the You Are a Badass series books. She's awesome. If you haven't read or listened to the Badass books, they're amazing. You Are a Badass, You Are a Badass at Making Money, and now she has a new one, You Are a Badass Every Day, and that's the where I got that quote. I'm going to take these off because I cannot see. Oh, there we go. Take those fear glasses off. So let's talk about fear. When you run from your fear, they'll follow you. When you run straight at your fear, they'll get the hell out of the way. I love that. That was like, hell yeah. So a lot of you have heard my story that I used to be super, super shy, and I did not even like to speak in front of groups. I didn't like to raise my hand in class. I didn't like to speak up in small groups. I was so shy, but I always knew there was a bigger calling. So in 2008, I ran straight at my fears, and I've been running towards them ever since. And they've been getting the hell out of my way. So when you let your fears stop you, we let our fears stop us because we fear, what will other people think? What will they think of me if I shine my light so bright? Will they reject me? We fear failure. We fear success. We fear, what if I can't do it? What if I can't make it happen? What if I shine too bright? What will they think? So this is where we get stuck. We get stuck in the fears of, I can't do it. I'm not good enough. There's a million fears that get in our way. And the key is to run straight towards them and not away from them so that you can keep pushing forward. Because the more you push past your fears, the more you're gonna gain confidence and the more is going to start flowing for you in your life and in your business. So sometimes we dim our light because we get into fear. We fear being too big. We fear being criticized and judged and putting ourselves out there in too big of a way. So we dim our light. But you are a beacon of light. You're a beacon of light. I want to see you shine your light super bright in the world so that you can make a big difference. Because I know that you are meant to make an impact. You were put on the planet to make a difference. And if you let your fears get in the way, if you run from them, you're not going to make that difference you want to make. You're not going to reach your goals. You're not going to reach your vision. So it's important to let that light shine. Run straight towards those fears. When you're scared of things like I did when I was super shy, I said, you know what? I'm going to start a business and I'm going to start speaking and getting in front of people and selling and do all these things that I was terrified of. And the more I did it, the more my comfort zone grew, the more I was able to put myself out there, and the more I got confident in who I am, what I offer, my message, and the more people I'm able to impact. And I want that for you too. So I want to tell you about my free confidence challenge happening next week. I'm super excited. It's happening March 11th through the 15th in my group on Facebook. It's the Confident Woman Community, W-O-M-A-N Community. And so you can just search Confident Woman Community and I'll put the link below as well. I have a huge, huge vision this year of reaching 10,000 women. That's a massive goal, but I keep sharing it. I keep sharing it because I know that if I keep putting it out there, that more things will come my way and I'll be able to impact way more women the more I share that goal and that vision. So if you're not in my Confident Woman community, come join me. You can be in the Confidence Challenge next week. I'm going to show up every day on Facebook Live inside the group. It's super special because I'm not going to be sharing these messages outside of the group. So only those people who are in the group will get to be in the challenge. And every day I'll share a quick message and I'll teach you a little something. I'll give you a tip and then I'll give you a small little challenge each day so that you can grow your confidence over the 5 days of the challenge. Sound good? Come join us. Confident Woman Community. It's happening next week, March 11th through the 15th. And share. Please share this video. Share any of my videos. Share the group. Come have your friends and colleagues come and join us. I would love to have as many women in that group as possible because I want to support as many people as I possibly can to be more confident and love themselves more and make their difference in the world. All right, everybody, thank you so much for joining me, and I hope to see you in the challenge and in my group next week. All right. Mwah.